Welcome to day one. Welcome to NCC. Duterte stressed that in securing and preserving the rights and liberties of our people, it is imperative that the fight against illegal drugs, terrorists, crimes, and poverty must be won in order to preserve the principle and values upon which our democratic way of life is anchored.
Yeah, we just finished the bilateral meeting between the Prime Minister of Singapore at ang Presidente natin. Yeah, maganda naman yung napag-usapan. Very positive. And mukhang pupunta si Presidente Duterte sa Singapore. Ganun din ang Singaporean Prime Minister pupuntang Pilipinas. Hello, people of the Philippines. Naging productive po ang araw ngayon ni Presidente Roy Duterte dito sa Vientiane Lao. No, unang-una, nakipag-meet po ang ating Pangulo sa Singapore, nakipag-meet sa Japan, at ngayon lang, katapos ng meeting ng Pangulo with Vietnam. At maraming napag-usapan, very positive. We are looking forward for a very robust relationship with Vietnam, pagdating sa trade, tourism, pagdating sa maritime security, at ganoon din sa Singapore, at ganoon din po sa Japan. So, ito nakikita nyo, ito yung pinakamalaking LED screen dito sa NCC, no? O NCC, ito yung convention center dito sa Vientiane Lao. Yun.